Today I am presenting you the new backup function of WP Staging Pro. Now you can create a backup of your entire WordPress website with one click and download it. So if your website breaks due to an updated plugin or a hacking attack, you can restore your website and bring it back to its previous working state. Just open the WP Staging Pro plugin. Now click on the Backup and Restore button. The plugin now searches for existing backups. You will see two options, Create New Backup and Upload Backup. Click on Create a New Backup. You can optionally assign a name with which you can identify the backup. So for instance, if you plan to update WooCommerce or any other plugin, you can name your backup like Backup Before Installing WooCommerce. Then select the components of your website that WP Staging Pro should include in the backup. Unless you want to carry out a particular test, leave all boxes checked. Now click on Start Backup. The time it takes to create a backup differs and depends on the size of your website, but the WP Staging Backup function is pretty fast and usually much faster than other backup tools. So especially for massive sites, you will notice a considerable performance advantage compared to other tools. When the backup is ready, you will find the newly created backup in the Your Backups list. The icons indicate which components the backup includes. To download the backup, click Actions and Download. That will download a file with the extension .wpstg. Downloading the backup file to a local computer is always the recommended option because you want to ensure that you always have access to the backup file. So to restore the backup in the event of a broken website, you can either select the backup from the list of existing ones or, as recommended, upload the file from your local computer. A great feature is that you can even upload the backup file to any other existing WordPress website and use the backup file to clone your website to another server or to clone your site. Go back to WP Staging and click the Upload Backup button. Select the downloaded backup from the File Explorer and upload it. Once the backup is uploaded, click on Actions and Restore. If the restore is successful, you will see the finished model. Open your website and test whether the website works as intended and is entirely functional.